Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome back to A Plague Tale: Innocence. I'm going to be doing chapter 15, 16, and 17 all in one go. This might be a longer video. I have no idea. We'll see. But you know what? Let's get right into this.
Amicia!
She's awake!
Stay calm, Amicia.
Hugo.
Shh.
Arthur and I tracked you down, but...
You disappeared for 3 days, Amicia. You almost died. We were so worried.
Hugo. Leave me alone.
Bruh. One month later, whoa. It was January now.
Stop dreaming. The others must be up. The rats will be coming. We need to light the fires.
I want it. Come what? On! Please open, will you?
The fuck is he yelling about? Oh, he's looking at this.
Is the lock still frozen?
Yes. It's a tough winter this year. Anyway, how was your nap? Feeling better?
A little.
Did you dream of him again?
Yes.
I'm going to prepare a special brew of St. John's.
Oh, sorry, I just hit my mic on the
that's
damn.
That's all right, Lucas. I don't need it.
It's it.
Yes. I miss him, that's all. I have to...
Give myself a little headband.
Except that he won't be coming back.
Amicia, you're going to be all right?
I'm going to go see the others.
Oh, can you tell Melly about
the chest? Of course.
Melly's going to say something like, you should just piss on it. But it's way too cold for that.
So I think Hugo's either dead or he's definitely changed because he's been with the Inquisition for like a month now. I remember how the mom said that it can change him, the macula.
Wait, what? Locked again?
It's the cold. I'm telling you, it's almost worse than
so most. after this playthrough, I'm probably thinking of playing Hellblade. I think it's Sonya's Sacrifice. Oh no, we'll see. It's either that or Destroy All Humans.
I can't feel my fingers.
But either way, it ought to be a fun time. Where are we going? Again, I'm pre-recording everything because I won't have any of these games on September because
so many apples.
I've got the Game Pass.
Would have made himself sick with them.
So by the time I'm recording all this, it's like May 24th.
Roderick still hasn't been able to work because of the snow.
But I've been working on this game for like a couple days now. The fuck do we go?
And I want to stay here.
Wait, what?
And what if?
What if you stopped living like an animal?
Oh, hello, Amicia.
Hey, sorry, am I interrupting?
No. Arthur was just saying he wants to leave. Again.
Come on! I want us to stay alive, that's all.
Like I mean, he can leave
done.
If he wants to.
Listen, it'll be dark soon and we have to light the fires. Can you help me, Arthur?
Go on. Try not to annoy the hell out of her.
Why would I do that?
Because you're a pain in the ass, that's why.
Oh, Lucas needs help with his chest.
Yeah, right. He just wants to see me, that's
sorry
all.
If my video kind of lagged there. I was changing right. My theme ready of my color, my OBS, dark mode. Right, where we going, buddy?
Let's get the braziers in place, starting with...
That one. Yes, I know. We've been doing what the one? Same routine for weeks, Amicia.
I'm sorry, it just helps me sleep better knowing the pit is secure at night.
So, what's up?
I feel old.
You look pretty good for an old person.
Thank you.
Listen, I don't know your brother that well, but...
He would like you.
Really?
You saved us. You were captured, you managed to escape. You're like a hero from a book or something.
A hero.
But he would have been sad to see you leave.
Ah.
There you go.
You having trouble over there? Ooh, they restocked the place. Watch, if they make a second A Plague Tale Innocence, it's probably gonna be like flying rats or something.
This damn thing is going to work.
Hey, calm down. If you break everything.
And there you go. Now the braziers will stay put.
The Roderick method. Random but effective.
Try it.
I intend to.
Right. You take that one, I'll look after the other brazier. Whenever you're ready.
What?
Hey, are you alright?
Yes. Why?
That was pretty intense.
Oh, the kicking, you mean? My father was like that. I'm just carrying on the tradition now he's, anyway, how about you?
Oh, I'm all right.
I miss the kid too. Hey, you know what? We could always extend the search area.
Roderick, there's no point. It's been a month already. Let's just get the pit ready for the night.
All right. Arthur wants you all to himself, is that it?
Just shut it, will you?
Dearest Amicia, allow this forlorn brigand to steal thy heart.
Go take a bath. You stink.
How sweet a minstrel thou makest.
Let's go and make sure the brazier is right up to the edge.
Nobody's going to be able to climb out of that pit.
The system is here for a reason.
The system won't stop trained soldiers.
Arthur, Melly is tired of running.
Melly and I are not people like you.
But perhaps Melly isn't like you either.
All right, I get it.
You handle the brazier on the ramparts. I'll handle these ones.
All right, let's do it. So we just gotta push it over there.
I'm telling you, I push it all by myself. I can't the size of a cow. Stop laughing. It's not funny.
What?
I'm just imagining you pushing a cow. Honestly.
You pushed a cow.
Rats were everywhere. Ask Amicia.
You see? Tell yourself that we have something here, and we need people like you to keep it safe.
Let me think about it.
Right, I finished.
Something wrong?
Uh-oh. Oh God. It's filling up. They put out the fires! Look out!
Way too many.
They're hungry.
Run! Get inside! How can the pit have overflowed? That's never happened before.
Shit! I've never seen so many.
The ladder in the red area. If we can reach it, we'll be able to get to the tower.
Use your brazier. I'll open a way for you on my side.
Okay, bet.
The brazier's in place. Get up. What are they doing?
They're regrouping. They're going to put the fires out.
Shit. Amicia, I don't have any eggs up left. There's nothing I can do.
I'll manage. I've done it before.
Ooh.
Abrasia! I'll get Abrasia your way! Try to reach it!
Alright, I'm counting on you!
Scared. What? Shit, dude.
The brazier your way. Try to reach it.
All right, I'm counting on you.
There's a lit brazier here. Take cover.
God, I hate the tornado of rats.
Hang in there. I'll move the other one to you.
Please hurry.
Amicia. Don't worry. I'll get you out of
Oh my God.
We'd never make it.
Are you all right?
Yes, thanks. It's up to you now.
The brazier on your side.
I'll get you there.
No! Why are you climbing down, you dumbass? Oh God.
More of them. They really want a piece of me.
I don't believe it. What's happening? Why now?
Yeah, one more. You better make this count.
I'm here. We're nearly there. Come on.
Thanks. You deserve a medal.
It's all right.
Goddamn right I do.
Inside. I hope they're all right. If the rats have got in.
Amicia, they're not kids anymore. They're used to it.
I don't want to take any more risks. I'm not going to lose anyone else. What I'd really like is to be as far away from here as possible.
Well, I'm not a magician, huh?
Who's that? Oh. Right, let's go.
No, what the hell is going on? Arthur, did you get bitten?
No. We have to get out of here.
But the castle was made to resist.
Lucas, there were never so many before. This is not a simple infestation.
What the hell is it then?
Uh-oh. It's an invasion.
This way! Quickly!
I thought I only saw some shit. I didn't know he was actually there.
Go and do what has
It was
Ellie,
him.
What are you doing
it
with the door?
It was Hugo.
Amicia.
What have
Get
they done to
the
him?
Way.
The rats. He was...
He can control them. Ah. Yes, with the macula.
There you go.
Where does that go? Don't panic. The castle was designed for this kind of...
Ah, shit. So Hugo's a bad guy now.
Listen, I have to talk to Hugo. I can...
Bro, there is no talking to Hugo.
He's right.
Oh, hey, we gotta go through here now.
No, no.
Get to work.
Hugo!
Kill her, or I will kill your mother in front of you.
Hugo, it's me, Amicia, your sister.
Kill her, child. And maybe Vitalis will keep you by his side.
Hugo, no!
Go on, child. She means nothing to you now.
I've been looking for you everywhere.
What are you waiting for? Cross the damn threshold, Carrion!
Don't listen to him, Hugo!
Let your rats handle.
Don't touch him, you bastard!
Bastard! He gave himself up because you betrayed
him. Uh-oh.
Thanks to him, Vitalis
back
will
up, back up.
The soul carrier of
the vacuum. What? No! Hugo is the only carrier!
What? His blood now flows through the veins of the Grand Inquisitor!
Yeah.
We got that bastard. Amicia.
Arthur, go make sure he's dead. I have to speak to Hugo.
Go ahead. I'll take care of him.
Hugo? Hugo! I just want to talk to you. He can't hurt you anymore, Hugo. Look! All right. I won't move. You come here.
Well,
you did it. You passed.
Oh,
Arthur!
Oh. Well, Arthur's dead.
Hugo,
we have to get out of here, Amicia.
My blade is still warm, as you will soon find out.
Wait a minute. The rats, they obey you, don't they? There must be some of them nearby somewhere.
They're here, but they're afraid of the fire.
We'll put them out there. We need those rats.
There you are.
Yeah, baby, that's what we've been waiting for. Oh shit. Okay, buddy.
No. All right. Want to play? Let's play.
It's only if I can.
They have to be here somewhere. I know you're here. So close. What the?
Get him, get him, get him! Fuck him up!
You refuse to go to hell. I shall bring hell to you.
Oh shit.
Alicia. Arthur. No, no, no. Arthur. I'm going to kill him. I'll tear them apart.
Melly, I'm...
Just shut up. All right.
Stop it, please.
I'll kill them all. I'll burn their fucking banner.
Melly, you'll never make it.
What about you? You're just gonna stand there. Just wake up. Look.
You don't know what you're saying.
I do know. We're getting killed, one by one. They got my brother, your father, yours. There's nothing left. Nothing.
She's right.
Amicia, this is crazy.
Five of us against her now.
I think there are a lot more of us now.
Has he passed the threshold?
Yes, I believe so. Hugo, what do you want to do?
I want to save Mommy.
That changes a lot of things.
Even if it kills us, what have we got to lose?
Us? Nothing. But Vitalis. Now we can stop him. So let's go.
You guys are forgetting he has the same blood as Hugo right now. That means he also has the macula. That's great. Alright, that was chapter 15. Now let's go on to chapter 16. Coronation. I don't know why I had trouble reading that. What the fuck is my fucking headband's on so fucking tight? Yep, I gotta take this bitch off, dude. It's cutting circulation from my brain. Ooh, where are we now? Are we home?
It's huge. How are we going to find Mommy?
We'll get her out of there, Hugo.
Right, that's enough hanging around. Hey, wait!
Girl, you don't control the rats. Come the fuck down.
But can't we help her?
That's why we're here. To help her get revenge.
And to keep her alive.
We got the kid and the rats. We're invincible.
Roderick, he's five.
Oh, shit!
What's the matter?
Melly, calm down.
Those fucking rats blocked the safest entrance.
They didn't mean to do it, Melly. They...
We don't have a choice. We have to try the great door. But watch out. Oh, Melly, wait!
Don't be mean to the rats. They're good now.
No, she's just angry, full stop.
But...
Give her a little time, Hugo.
Watch out.
You're gonna assassinate him? Hey, ooh.
Do you think it's already started?
I hope so. Because there's more and more of them around here.
Three. It's risky.
Dallas knows what he's doing.
The better off using the back door.
That's what he says.
Chances are it's locked. They're going.
We don't even know what's really going on.
Ooh, the bell's going off.
Time to make our move. Lucas, follow me.
Time we have a job to do. Right, I'm going back.
Be careful.
Oh shit.
They'll be seen.
Hey! Stop!
I'm going to help him. Stay here.
Dumb ass.
They make it.
She knows the town. She'll lead them a dance.
Yeah, but Lucas doesn't.
Take advantage.
Take care of him.
Yeah, sure, you take him out.
Good job.
I might have got a little carried away.
It's changed a lot since last time.
The bells. The cathedral, Amicia. That's where Vitalis is.
Which means Mother is too.
That bastard's gonna get a surprise.
Ooh.
First, we have to find the others.
See the conjuration of
Ooh.
Hey, what's that shaking?
It's the rats. They're here, beneath us.
So they're the ones who destroyed everything. Look at the group. Oh.
Wow.
You're safe, Rodrigo. Stick close to us.
Are you sure?
Yes. They're listening to me.
Wow.
Watch out, guards.
Have you acknowledged that anyone out to search for you? That's for you. The captain was always his protege.
Vitalis has changed.
I knew it!
What?
Intruder! This is.
Oh shit. All right, little hamsters, get out of here. Oh shit. Hey, we're cool around the rats now. Yo, homies. Oh, man. The homies. Get wrecked. They don't notice, but we control rats now. Bitch. Oh, I could have gone this way.
That's what it is. But it's that or the rats.
Perhaps.
The card. You don't need to tell me twice.
Can't tell what's good or bad.
What? That's where you were.
What do you think you're doing? This is the end. Take a deep breath, child.
No!
Vitalis mixed the kid's blood with
his heart. One each.
I didn't even know that was possible.
It's unnatural. That's what it is. But it's that or the rats.
Perhaps the end of time is when you can't.
That one's for you.
But
come on me.
I wish I was strong like that.
Mate, you have an army of rats.
Roderick,
do we have to open this?
I don't see a lever.
I'll take care of it. On your mark.
Alone?
Do you want to do it?
You got it, Roderick?
Yeah.
Strong man.
Come on, bro. Quickly.
Look out.
What's that?
Tricks on
me. It can't be.
Oh, yo, what the fuck?
Swan came from over there.
I just gotta lead the fuck out, dude.
Look out.
I swear to God, if this game at the end, there's like a fucking humongous rat, I'm gonna fucking scream. Tell me.
Look out.
Yeah, calm down there, buddy boy. Oh, you're safe, huh? Yeah, about that, Get them ho, bitch. Yeah, baby! Get them! Oh, I was about to fucking kill you guys.
On fire.
We can't go back. Go. We'll meet you on the other side.
Bet.
Be careful.
Come on. The house.
Let's get it, baby. Damn it. I can't make anything. Damn it. Stop. Stop giving me stuff I already have.
Ah, locked.
I'll break it down.
Big strong man.
Swine.
Guards are coming.
Roderick, take cover. We'll handle them, Hugo.
Have fun.
Yeah, come here. Oh.
Yes, I think so.
It's all right, Roderick.
Remind me never to make you too angry, all right?
Okay. There's some good stuff on him. Wait, where the hell did they come from? What? Where did they come from? That place is blocked off. Did they just spawn there? Wait, I want to see what the body looks like now. Oh my god. Oh dear lord, that was all armor once. Oh my god. Yo, they actually eat everything.
Shit! Some plan!
No, Lucio! Can't! We'll be burned alive!
Nothing will happen to you, I promise! Roderick, are you with us?
To hell and back.
Be careful! Can you do it?
Yeah. Of the Inquisition. You're a tough guy. Tougher than I am.
Oh no, the pumpkin.
Never lie.
This must be the exit.
Pretty calm for a day of miracles.
Hey, what happened to you?
Thank you. Lord bless you. Yes, thank you. And good luck.
Hey, you're welcome. Oh, shit.
Too dangerous. The archers shoot on sight. We're stuck here.
Ah, we're good.
God, Roderick, if we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey.
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right, let's do this.
Stop them! Fire!
Don't worry about me, kid.
My tummy. I thought I can kill them, but I can't. They're invincible. Alright, I wanted to do this anyways. Let's solve this over here. I felt kind of bad I didn't get to use it. Okay, don't really care about that. I mean, do we really want this? Oh, but now we need rocks. Shit. Wait, what's back there?
This alleyway.
There's a chain on the other side.
Do you know this place? We should be able to open it.
God damn it. Hey, there's stuff over here. Nice. Not stuff that I could use. Okay, buddy.
The cart, Roderick. If we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it.
Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right. All right, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick.
Don't worry about me, kid.
Roderick's gonna die here, isn't he? Shit, dude.
We're here.
Come on! Come on, quick! Oh my god, Roderick!
I'm a bit better. I'm right behind you.
All right.
At least one didn't shoot him in the heart. Damn, the fall of Roderick. Shit, man.
We'll get you out!
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Sam! Hugo, come on. We have to go.
There were six of us, now there's only four. Shit, man.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it. This can't be happening. Nelly, please. No. Those bastards have to pay. I'll make them pay. Our priority is to stay alive and stay together. That's why Roderick and Arthur sacrificed themselves. Just leave me alone! She's right, Millie.
Roderick.
He's gone, Hugo. He's resting now. I can't take any more of these bloody rats! Bastards!
But they...
Hugo, tell me you're going to help us kill those bastards. Millie, we've got no chance without your brother, Amicia. You get that, right?
I will help you, and you're going to help us save Mummy.
You've got yourself a deal.
I think Hugo's a little more grown now. Holy shit. Getting a little more mature. Do the rats not attack them anymore? did not see that fucker coming. By the time I saw it, it was too late.
The cathedral. Fuck. It's a bloody mess.
Get him! Get him! Fuck him up! Get him! Get him! I like the rats now since they're on our side. They're good boys. I guarantee you, when we get to the end with the fucking Grand Inquisitor, they're not gonna be on our side anymore. We gotta fight for them with Hugo. I can already feel it. It's gonna be the Battle of Macula, I can guarantee you that. I swear to God, if there's a huge rat now.
Lucas, Melly, stay where you are.
So I hear some children are asking for punishment.
You'll die if you come down.
That doesn't matter.
Amicia, there are rats down there.
So tell them to come out. Go on.
Very well.
See you in a second.
Get him! Get him! Yeah, come get us. Ooh. I didn't see the barrel behind me. Cutscene. I feel like someone's about to die.
Some family.
Melly.
Okay, never mind.
Help me. No one else must get in.
Okay.
Want to understand, Beatrice?
Mommy!
My child.
Hugo! Amicia!
Mother! Did Vitalis do this?
He sacrificed them.
He's past the threshold! Go get out of here!
Oh, for pity's sake.
Hugo, are you ready?
Yes, the rats are here.
Then let's go. Stay close to me.
We're coming too.
Exactly. I still have things to teach the carrier and his friends. You're so touching. Thank you. Thank you for your candor. Do you hear them? The angel. The angel.
Oh, fuck me. Ooh, ooh, there's a new breed. Okay, so the white ones, they can't have light or darkness.
Unite and devour them!
He's getting them to regroup! They're not stopping!
I can do it.
Really? Go on, Yuko! It's our only chance!
My blood!
I don't believe it!
Okay, that's a lot easier.
Yes! Well done, Hugo! We'll show him!
Watch, Beatrice. Witness the end of what remains of your lineage.
Leave them alone! They're children!
No, they are merely relics of the old world!
Stop it!
I didn't see it.
Advance!
Okay, and now we need these rats.
He's getting them to regroup. They're not stopping.
I can do it.
Really? Go on, Hugo. It's our only chance. Well done, Hugo! We'll show him!
Watch, Beatrice! Witness the end of what remains of your lineage!
Leave them alone! They're children!
Wrong! They are merely relics of the old world!
Stop it!
Get him!
Mommy!
Hugo! Alicia! He must not abuse his power! We're going to get you out of there!
What?
We'll take care of it!
Okay, buddy.
Hugo, you feel it too, don't you? But it scares you. The true power. The gift of self.
We're about to fight a giant rat, aren't we?
I am unity. I am the blood that connects all people.
Get back. Stay with Hugo.
Okay, what the fuck? Oh shit, dude.
Oh. of the money.
No, Venicia!
Let's stop. And my servants shall rise toward the firmament. My angel, I
Hugo,
know you're hungry.
Come on!
Soon you shall eat!
It is
not
out of the way!
It's not over!
How the fuck do I get his rats out of the way?
I am the weapon of the money.
Get away from
them! The soul has gone. We shall be as one. Soon they will join us.
Okay, I know what to do now. Okay, I understand what to do now.
His blood, his certitude,
and
renewal.
What the fuck? Oh, fuck! I gotta do that all over again, don't I? Yeah. Move, Amicia. Do I gotta hit him three times? Go, 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 go! Are you fucking kidding me? He attacks five times. Okay. So I know exactly what to do. I'm gonna stay over here. Okay, I now know what to do now.
Soon you shall end.
Okay, now that I know what to do, I'm so good now. Are you fucking me right now? Bruh.
Die! Become one again!
Alright. Hurry up and get him, hurry up and get him, hurry up and get him, hurry up and get him. I bet I will. Get wrecked, ho.
This is your last affront. I sacrificed my flesh to become the crucible where everything unites. You cannot kill that which has debated.
Oh, did we actually get him? What a lovely Barak just bounced off his face with that last attack. And we fucked that old man up. Wait, where's his veins at?
Hugo! Calm down. It's over.
Make the rats eat them.
Hugo!
his skin. It's like all like waxy. I don't like that. So I wonder how he only controlled the white rats. Alright guys, that was a Plague Tale Innocence. We're going to watch the credits and see if there's anything left. Because I feel like there should be a end credit scene, because you know that ending with just you go looking at him, that seemed a little weird, you know. I would have liked to, you know, if they kind of went somewhere, you know, found a new place to live. You know, Millie, Lucas, what was her name? Beatrice, Amicia, and Hugo. All of them just went and lived to, found a new place to live. R.I.P. Arthur and Roderick. But I'm just gonna let this play out. So, yeah. Chapter 17 for each other. Okay, wait, hold up. Is there another chapter? I thought that was the ending. Hold up. Maybe there is something at the end. Okay, maybe I gave that ending a little too harsh of a reply there. So, you know, let's see what's coming up. Three days later. Okay.
Let's go.
Oh. Haven't got everything?
Yes, that's all Lucas asked for.
Is Mommy going to get better with this?
She will be all right, Hugo. Mommy is tough, isn't she? Just like you.
That's right. I can't wait for us to find a new castle.
Well, you've got the taste of a king now. We'll see what we can do. We have to leave the region first.
Ooh, look at that. Watch. He's gonna... Yeah!
Are you able to go home?
Yes. The nest R.A.P. is chicken. Still there, but it's empty.
I can't believe the rats are gone for good.
Let's hope they are.
Oh, Amicia, look!
Anne, you want to try your hand at shooting?
Not me. My sister's really good. Right, Amicia?
All right. Let's have a go.
Good. The rule is simple. You have 6 stones, 6 possible shots. Try and shoot as many targets as possible. Are you ready?
Ready.
Go on, Amicia. Yes.
And he has to go over there and reset them all.
Yes, the apple's for you, Hugo. You're my biggest supporter.
Oh, thanks. I was hungry.
As always.
Hey, today we're celebrating the third day without rats. There's a little fair down the street. Go take a look.
A fair?
Okay.
A fair? I've never seen a fair before.
Hugo, Lucas is waiting for
goose.
Us. We should be getting back.
But it's a fair. Come on.
Hugo. Right. But we can't stay long.
Still be empty houses. A goose.
The bite leaves us in peace.
Hey,
The goose.
That's the young boy.
Oh no.
No, no boy, you just can't come in.
But why?
Because you can. That's why.
Hey, is there a problem?
Look, the problem is a kid and his sister are wanted around here by important people. And we just don't want any trouble here, you understand?
I can see very well. Hugo, we have to go.
But the fair.
Come on.
Yo, where's your apple at? What up?
Hey, Hugo.
But
the first one to arrive at the cart wins 20 apples.
20 apples?
But you'll never beat me. Right, Slug?
But you'll see.
Oh, yeah? Then on three. One, two,
I don't know where the card
three.
Is. You fucking cheater. Oh, you ain't beating me. You ain't beating me. You ain't beat. Oh, shit. He might
beat
me.
Behind you.
You can't beat me.
Yo, game's cheating, dude. He gave him speed hacks. Technically, first one that touches it.
We made it, Lucas. Do you have everything? The St. John's wort, the hawthorn, all of it. Let's go. Good.
Amicia?
Yes?
Why are they looking at me like that? Melly looked at me the same way. Then she left. Because she doesn't like me anymore.
Hugo, she... She had other things to do.
That's not true, but it doesn't matter.
Rock! Is she going to sleep much longer?
She has to get her strength back. With the herbs you bought, she'll soon be back on her feet.
All right.
Yeah, I kind of like this ending better.
Hugo.
What?
Do you think I'm pretty?
You're ugly. Really ugly.
Ugly? Me?
You look like a big fat fly.
Yo.
A fly? Your own sister? Oh, such a slur requires punishment.
Dude, savage as fuck now. I feel like there will be a second game of this. Like, Hugo loses his power to Macula. The rats return. Or it's like older Hugo and older Amicia. What? Why is the music picking up? I don't see anything. Oh, it's just, you know, cool music. Oh, shit, they're going to a boat. Yo, they're leaving France. Yeah, there has to be a second game. But yeah, after this game, like, I feel like next week I'm going to start playing Destroy All Humans or Hellblade. I don't know which one I want to do. Hellblade kind of reminds me of this, kind of the art style and the way it plays. but Destroy All Humans, that's a classic. I don't know if I want to play the original or the remake. I guess I'll play the remake, because, you know, some people are like, oh, we want better graphics. You know, I'll play the remake, I guess. I'll probably record the remake and probably, like, later down the years or something, I'll probably do the original also, so I have both on my channel. Now, what I might do the original on my YouTube, like, first, and then for the... No. I gotta think about it. I gotta think about that one. I might do the original on YouTube, and for the original, I might do stream. Because, you know, I got the original one on, like, Games of Gold, so I get to keep that one forever. But your remake, I got it only on Game Pass, so I only have it till September. Yo, some people voiced a lot of people. Holy shit. That Robin guy voice like four different types of people. Three artists. Yeah, so next week I'm gonna do Destroy All Humans, the remake. And then after I'm done with that game, I'm probably going to do Hellblade. Then after Hellblade, I'm probably going to do Dishonored, the Dishonored series. But yeah, I got that all planned out. I'm kind of waiting for Diablo 4, but, you know, I don't know. But I really want Diablo 4 because I already put all my hours into other games. Completed all chapters, yo, bet. Hi guys, that was a Plague Tale: Innocence. This was an amazing game. I hope they come out with a sequel. Like, you know, with the Hugo and Lucas and Beatrice and Amicia that are older, and hopefully we meet Millie down the line inside the second game if they make it. But you know what, thank you guys so much for watching. Discord, Twitter, Twitch, and schedule down in the descriptions below. Make sure to check those out. I hope you guys have a wonderful day, wonderful night. I hope to catch you guys next time. Peace, guys.